And an update tonight, in a tragic crime here in Charlotte, a drive-by shooting that left a three-year-old child dead. Asiah Figueroa was killed exactly 1 month ago when 150 shots were fired at his family's home on Richard Rozzelle Drive. We've learned this case is expected to go to a grand jury. Also today, one of the men accused of murder in the case remains behind bars following a bond hearing. Kaleb Lawrence faces a first-degree murder charge and over a dozen other charges related to the shooting. Two other men also face charges in Figueroa's death.